Hey everybody, it's Andy from UnleashStrengths.com, and I just want to make this quick video. Have you guys seen this book, Soar With Your Strengths? I was cruising around Facebook a few weeks ago, and Alex Wong, what up Alex, actually posted that Paul Allen, strengths evangelist from Gallup, recommended this book, Soar With Your Strengths. Authored by Donald Clifton, we all know who that is, and Paula Nelson. I believe the date in here for copyright is 1992, and sometimes when we hand people the book StrengthsFinder 2.0, I found that it can be a little intimidating, especially people who aren't looking to do a personality test or an assessment. So what I found is that it's easier for me to engage somebody in the conversation to describing the concepts of strengths-based development and positive psychology before I ever just go and hand them the StrengthsFinder book, right? So, you know, when you meet somebody for the first time, you don't just go, hey, here, there's a code in the back. Take it. It's an awesome assessment. It'll tell you a lot of things about your life. I like it. Do you? That can be a little aggressive. But what I found about this book, Soar With Your Strengths, it's an easy read, number one. It breaks the concept of strengths-based development down into simple, easy-to-digest portions. You know, here, this is the one part, like, it breaks it down into myths. So myth one, fixing weaknesses will make everything all right. And then it goes in and starts talking about, obviously, concentrating on your strengths and learning to manage your weaknesses. Myth number two, let the strengths take care of themselves. No, it talks about you have to continually build on your strengths. You got to hone them, sharpen those skills. Myth number three, success is the opposite of failure. And what it talks about is we're going to have failures in life. We're going to have, it says the catch here is the belief that strengths are the opposite of weaknesses. Illness is the opposite of health. Success is the opposite of failure. Good is the opposite of bad. They are not. And then it has myth number four, everyone can do anything they put their minds to. And as we know, all being lovers of strengths, it's not how it works, okay? The Rudy, Rudy, that whole concept of just keep trying, and eventually something great will happen is very, very unlikely. And honestly, you're lying to yourself if you tell yourself that that's the truth. And this book has just kind of really broadened my strengths knowledge. And I'm a Gallup certified strengths coach, and I read strengths-based leadership, strengths-based selling, StrengthsFinder 2.0. I read all those, but I really find this to be an entertaining and amazing read. If you want some good information on strengths-based development and positive psychology, read this. Go on Amazon, do a quick search, Soar With Your Strengths, and buy a copy. They're used. I don't even know if they're in print anymore. I don't even know who the publisher was, DTP Trade Paperbacks, I guess. So not sure how many are left out there, but grab this, read it, digest all the information, and maybe use this as a tool to hand somebody and say, this is what I like. This is what the concept of StrengthsFinder is all about. To read the first couple of chapters and let me know what you think. If it interests you and you'd be willing to kind of allow me to help you realize what your natural talents are, you know, then we'll move over to StrengthsFinder 2.0 and then take the assessment. So don't go the whole bull in the china shop approach. Ease into it. And I found this book to be a very, very helpful tool. So hey, there's my two cents, Andy from UnleashStrengths.com. Soar With Your Strengths. Cruise on Amazon. Buy it used. It's going to come all earmarked and probably have some lines in it, but that's what I love about used books. You can kind of feel that somebody else was able to sit there, hold on to this, and soak up the information that you're now reading and consuming. All right, I'll talk to you guys soon. See ya. Soar With Your Strengths. Amazon, go now.